Righteous Tarnished, what brings you here? Righteous Tarnished, what brings you here?
I see.
Righteous tarnished. What brings you here?
Well, I am much obliged. I can hardly believe it. He's divested himself of his very eye. Tender Mikola's eye is no mere morsel of flesh. It is a vessel of soaring grace, proof of his Empyrean lineage. I wonder, does Mikola the Kind intend to sever his very birthright, his fate as a child of the Erdtree?
Righteous tarnished, I have reasoned through my findings.
Concerning Kind Mikola's intentions, why he is here?
The full picture is yet to coalesce, but we do know that he is bound for the Tower of Shadow, and that is where he intends to rise to true godhood.
The Tower of Shadow houses a divine gateway. A well-kept secret it was, but the gateway was once the birthplace of a god. A god we know all too well.
Righteous tarnished, what brings you here?
Well, we don't often receive visitors. I am Ymir. Welcome to Manus Meta. It is a pleasure to have you. In lands so forsaken as these, chance encounters are precious indeed. Seeing that we have convened here on this day, allow me to mark the occasion with a modest offering. The map I gave you charts the site of a hallowed ruin. It is said that after sounding the hanging bell there, one's fate will be guided by the stars. I only wish to be of service, to help those who fight for their purpose. I'm not mistaken, am I? I can see it in your eyes. You are a fighter, are you not? Is something the matter? I've given you a map to the hallowed ruin. Oh, I suppose you expect a lesson of me, do you? I know the feeling. Those with purpose are nothing if not ravenous. For power. For truth. I am a glintstone sorcerer. We study the stars and examine the life therein. Are you familiar with our findings? Long ago, we began as stardust, born of a great rupture far across the skies. We too are children of the greater will. Is that not divine? Is that not sublime? And yet, none can fathom its implications, its utter brilliance. Oh yes, do mind your feet around the church. You wouldn't want to hurt the little boy. Is something the matter? Here to squeeze another lesson out of me. Thank you.
kindly Mikola has discarded his great rune. The fog that vexed my aging faculties has been lifted, and follies better left forgotten haunt me once again. Once, in an attempt to free Lord Moog from his enchantment, I challenged Tender Mikola, only to have my own heart rather artfully stolen. I knew not how weak I was. I believed that with sufficient mastery, even an Empyrean would be within reach of my blade. I could not have been more mistaken. Mikola the Kind is a monster, pure and radiant. He wields love to shrive clean the hearts of men. There is nothing more terrifying. Righteous tarnished. Mikola the Kind makes my blood run cold. I am loath to admit it. But even at this very instant, I wish to run very far away indeed. Righteous tarnished. Mikola the Kind makes my blood run cold. I am loath to admit it. But even at this very instant, I wish to run very far away indeed.
I don't feel it. It's broken. Kind Mikola's light is gone. But I stand tall. Together, we work. Together, for Mikola the Kind. I don't know what to do. Our mother abandoned her brood. She did not love us. We are her children. What should we do? Must we be sad forever? Maybe that's kindly Mikola's love. Love for all the unloved. Love to banish the pain. Goodbye.